It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Penicek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Mesut Ozil in central midfield. Danny Williams is the only main striker today. Kovacic. Kaká. Got the tackle in. Mohamed Salah. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan. Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
Ozil, well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. And they've taken the lead here. Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about... moments like this, a tap in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Sermon. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Mesut Ozil. Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Good support play from his teammates. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. It's the goalkeeper who's coming off. How about that? I can't recall the last time I ever saw that. Just a bad display from the keeper. And he's been yanked by the manager.
Well, I think the manager's disgusted by his goalkeeper. And maybe they'll have words afterwards because the keeper looks less than pleased.
And here's Overmars. Danny Williams. And here, a little bit deeper here, Danny Williams looking for the pass. He's gone for the chip! It's a goal! Chip the goalkeeper.
He had a look up, he saw the keeper's position, and what a cheeky finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kevin De Bruyne. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's a chance to attack.
Real chance.
Petacek. Good work. Referee points for a corner. Swung in from the corner. Getting forward.
This could be it.
He's given it. Penalty.
Oh, I think he's got it spot on too. Definite foul.
He's off.
No, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
It's Overmars. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in front. It's hit the frame of the goal again. Incredible. Sermon on to Müller. Kaká. into the attacking third.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too.
Kovacic
out in front of goal. Müller.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, against all the odds, they've got a goal.
Well, just point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop. They've got the reward.
That's good movement forward here.
Great chance for Ozil. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Müller. Here's Kaká. Good strong tackle. Deflected out for a throw. Now Kaká.
Coutinho.
Kaká.
They can't get the better of Petacek here.
Used all his experience there.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Mesut Ozil. And it's with Mark Overmars now. There's good progress with this attack.
He's had a go here.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good challenge. And it's going to be his throw here. Coutinho. Mesut Ozil.
Might have played him in here. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Salah.
That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Neatly intercepted. Looking for Overmars. It's not really a way.
Cut off.
That's a good block. Kevin De Bruyne, Danny Rose. Here's Bellerin. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. Mohamed Salah. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Now, can he take them on? It's good play until they got that challenge in. It's a neat put.
Letting the shot go!
And it's a goal here. Right out of the goalkeeper's reach, up in the top corner. Really well hit, really well directed.
Well, we say it so often, but I think that one was truly unstoppable for the keeper.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Kevin De Bruyne. On the attack here. Well, that's half-time. Wembley Stadium. Fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Now this looks promising. Proper tackle that. Coutinho.
The score!
Great goalkeeping. It'll be a corner. He's put in the corner. Good defensive clearance there. It'll be a throw. Now Kaká.
Coutinho.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. He went in well. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Looked really sharp out there, certainly took his goal well, and very nearly getting another one, but the woodwork denying him.
He's got his shot off now. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Müller challenges for the ball. Mark Overmars. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Not too much time for extra touches here.
Mateo Kovacic.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Kevin De Bruyne. Overmars. Kevin De Bruyne attacking now. Here's a chance to whip it in. Comes in with a tackle. Özil.
And now the shot.
Oh, charged.
It's Danny Williams.
Goalkeeper be hoping that all his work today is as easy as this save.
Mateo Kovacic.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. In quickly. Rose. Kevin De Bruyne. Danny Williams. Overmars. Delivered into the box. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
Harvey. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And time for the defender to clear the cross.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football and
cut that out with some sharp movement. Good forward play from them. Coutinho recognising the opportunity. It's Salah now. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Into the attacking third. Thomas Müller. Good strong tackle. Now that's a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Be a yellow card here for that foul. Toby Alderweireld. Mesut Özil. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Özil. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Very optimistic, but a decent effort from Danny Williams. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Kovacic. The ref blows for the free kick.
Mateo Kovacic.
I like the look of this attack.
Kaká!
And it's gone for a corner.
Ferdinand!
It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. I'm sure the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot because they've got a chance again.
Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take a...
Overmars! Got in the way. Good challenge here. Overmars. Got the ball back.
Looking to make an opportunity either.
Overmars! Overmars has put it over the line and into the net.
Knew exactly what he wanted to do there.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
And that will be a throw.
Hector Berry.
That's a cross the field to try and switch the play.
Mesut Ozil coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The shot's on! Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes.
And in he goes with the tackle. Shot gets blocked.
It must be. He's had a go here.
Well, it looked a bad miss.
I think both of these players should come into this match with their...